deal with monoxide. Mm-hmm. And we're going to do the experiment that makes a long chain of carbon. And you shall need sugar and sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid acts as a dehydrating agent to the sugar. And let's get started. So the first step is to put a sufficient amount of sugar in a beaker. Now we're going to use 60 as the amount of volume for the sugar. After that, we're going to add sulfuric acid. Now what it's going to do is going to take the water, the H2O, away from the sugar. Now we're going to put just enough sulfuric acid to cover the surface of the sugar. Keep going. Okay. Now you see this reaction happening. Change of color. And it's also getting a little bit hotter. It's getting warm.
Now safety is important. Put
your safety equipment on. Now this black solid that's appearing is a long chain of carbon.
It's not healthy to
It's just dangerous, so you
attack.
Yeah, you need safety equipment.
I'm used to it.
It has very long chamber.
Okay.